Hi, I'm Shyam Narayanan. I work in the Acentio Group of Companies in the capacity of the Managing Director. And I have been born and brought up in Bangalore. I've been living a long time in Bangalore now, close to about 35 years or more, a Bangalorean. I own an esteemed car, but there was a stage where I had to go in for a bigger car because of my family. I have my parents living with me, and I have a couple of kids, so they were not fitting into the esteem, so I wanted a bigger car. But at the same time, I had a craze for something like a sports utility vehicle, which gives me a little bit of power as well, or a little bit of feel of power. But at the same time, a comfort for my family. And that's the time when I was looking out for a car, and I came across Ariya, which probably fitted my bill in terms of what I was looking for, or what my family was looking for in terms of comfort. And it also gave me a feeling of having a SUV kind of car. And so that's when I saw the Ariya and decided that I'd purchase it. So it's about 11 months since I bought the Ariya, and I'm quite satisfied with what I bought. Of course, there's a new XUV which is out in the market, and what I've seen is, and what I've experienced as well as seen is, it looks very good from the outside, good design, etc. But the feel of the Ariya is very good when you're driving it. I'm very satisfied buying the Ariya. It may also be of surprising information for you to know that there was this gentleman who called me up. I think he was taking a reference because somebody wanted to buy an Ariya, and he actually told me his wife didn't like the XUV because it didn't have enough luggage space in it, and she didn't feel that comfortable in it. And surprisingly, he called me about 3 days and told me that he's booked the Ariya. So the Ariya seems to be doing well in that matter. And then I put a lot of pressure on Tata Motors to deliver the car on for my wedding anniversary. I'd actually booked the car on Jan 30th, I think, and I wanted the car on Feb 9th for my wedding anniversary. And believe it or no, Tata Motors could not get the car. They could not get the car registered on time, but what they did do was take me to the yard along with my wife, and we actually managed to sit along on the car, take some photographs, drive it around a bit. Great experience, something which we won't forget for life. So thanks to all the Tata Motors staff for giving that